country and learn with some feffa beans and a nice Chianti.
James, you know it's not that kind of movie week.
Well, frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn. Fantastic. There's five of them this week. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Best Foot Forward. Yes! How are you all? I'm James Patrice, and as always, we are coming to you live from backstage at Dancing with the Stars here in Ardmore Film Factory. It is week four, and it is movie week. Yes, yay! It is very extravagant altogether. I can reveal some of the movies that will be showcased tonight. We have dances from Austin Powers, Mamma Mia, and Indiana Jones. So who will be cracking the whip? I'm very excited about that, I really, really am. And of course, it was a great week last week. It was fantastic. Everyone put on spectacular performances. Everyone was brilliant. And Desi with the cape, dancing Desi with the cape. All I'm saying, Desi, feel free to wrap me around in it. I will be under your cape if you ever want me. Don't you worry, I'm always there for you. And Aveen was fantastic. She gave me some, Sandra D from Greece vibes. It was great, with a nice skirt and everything. And I can reveal that by the end of the night, she did get into rock chick Sandy. She did. She had the full leather leggings, the works. But the only problem is we couldn't get her out of them. So there's a lot of oil. There's a lot of talk going on backstage. And we're looking at a medication formula. But we will get her out. We promise. She won't be in there for tonight. Don't you worry about it. Of course, back to this week. So obviously it's movie week. Movie week. Jeremy, movie week. Movie week. But on Best of Forward, we have a banger for you too. We have pro dancer extraordinaire Giulia Dotta will be here. Yes. Absolutely, seeing can she beat Karen on the Pro Challenge leaderboard. Then we will have sashaying in the fabulous Thalia Heffernan will also be here. Yes, she will. And we have GAA royalty from the kingdom himself, Mr. Aidan O'Mahony. How are you, Aidan? And I do believe he'll be bringing the abs with him. So be sure to stay tuned for that, absolutely. But of course, it's always competition time. So as we said earlier on RTÉ1 Facebook, we're giving away a pair of tickets. All you have to do is danceify your favourite movie title and leave it in the comments below. So we've had Salsa in the City. We've had The Empire Salsa Back. You know, with loads of them. They're a bit desperate, I know. But we'll get better ones. We will, we promise. But I do believe that we are very generous here on Best Foot Forward, aren't we? Yeah. I think we are. Will we give away another pair? Yeah. Ah, sure, we may as well. So all you have to do to enter for the second pair is tag in the comments below who you would bring. Very, very simple. So who is your best friend? Who will you be bringing? Ah, you'd bring me. Ah, thank you. They don't let me into the studio anymore. It's terrible. Yeah, so tag your friend in the comments below and you could be coming to Dancing with the Stars very soon. Very exciting. But anyway, let us get Best Foot Forward on the road. Please welcome our first guest, pro dancer, the fabulous Giulia Dotta. Oh, welcome.
How are you?
Very dramatic movie.
Wasn't very dramatic. Yeah. Give me a twirl. Woo. Oh, isn't that lovely? Oh, it's fantastic. Don't go up too high there now. Yeah. But Janie, we won't be showing off too much.
Oh, sure, look. Again.
You'll be hung down a quarter. So welcome to Best Foot Forward. Isn't it great? Yeah. Is it a better set than downstairs? Yeah. I think it's nicer. I think it's glitzier. We threw loads of glitter at it. So you had your pro dancer challenge. How was it?
Well, I guess when... Well, yeah. I don't know.
I've seen it. Yes. You have Feet of Fury. Yeah, you do. It's a tough one to follow. Have to beat Karen on 82.
Yeah, well, I'm good with Curtis. If I beat Curtis, then it's good enough for
me. Anyone can beat Curtis. Fancy. I mean, I nearly beat Curtis. He's at 53. What was the ash? Good, jeez. I know when he messed. He did a great job. He did. Okay, Giulia. Yes, the time has come. We're going to see how Giulia got on in her pro dancer challenge.
Oh. Giulia has definitely set out her stall with this costume choice. We have got 30 seconds on the clock, and she's off. Oh, of course, it's a boxing ring. Step aside, Katie Taylor and Michael Conlon. Giulia Rocky Dotta is coming through, and it's some impressive footwork here. She's definitely setting a faster pace than Curtis, but whether she can catch Karen or John is another matter. A single tear of pride is falling down Des Bishop's face now, I'm sure, as she storms into the second half of this challenge. You've got this! think about Adrian. 3, 2, 1. That's her. And it's quite the celebration. Let's see how she got on.
Ah, well done, Julia. Didn't you do great? You did very well. It's tough. It is very tough. Were you wrecked?
Yeah, I'm wrecked
looking at you. Ah, Jesus, I was wrecked.
I think
okay.
Technique was right.
It was, no, totally, yeah. But it is very tough. Basically, for anyone who is unaware of the Pro Dancer Challenge, they have to perform a certain amount of samba rock steps, that's
yes.
what we've called.
Yes, sounds so great. 3 steps.
Yes.
The one that Curtis wasn't doing. Yeah. It does.
Oh, that is fighting talk. Yes, that's what I like to hear. So have to do as many steps as possible in 30 seconds. And currently, Karen is the leader with 82. Julia, I'm holding it close to my heart. You got 70. 70, but was one disqualified. I can now say our independent panel of adjudicators, I don't know who they are. They did it. They have totted up the scores. One was disqualified. You got 69. There you go, Julia. 69. Still good. You are wedged firmly between John and Curtis, where we all want to be. Absolutely. We really are. Well done. Look, sure, look, it's grand. So how are you getting on? Are you loving it?
Yeah, I'm loving it. Every single second. I love dancing with Des. Like, he's great. He's not, like, the greatest technical dancer.
Okay.
But he's embracing the fact of, like, me, you know, being sort of like the boss. And he's just like, yeah. He said it the first day. He was
boss
like,
lady.
You just do your things and I try to do my best. So.
And obviously Des is gas, of course. Mm-hmm. He's a great comedian. Is he all business in rehearsals?
Yeah. I mean, he wants to do, like, everything perfect. If he doesn't get perfect, he's like a billion times more.
Okay, he wants to constantly practice.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now, what is the name of that yoga you did last week? The knee spin.
Yeah,
what's that called?
The pot stirrer.
Because
I call it the Italian.
Can we have a round of applause for the pot stirrer? Genie, Mac. Well, you're not like dying after it. It's so tough looking.
Well, the thing is, we practicing on the like in the rehearsal studio, and we always went like. Perfect.
Yeah.
And then we did in a dress run and over the sudden I was on the floor.
Oh, of course.
Yeah.
Ah, sure, look, that's
and
the way
still,
it goes.
Yeah, exactly. And so we were just freaking out about that step. So you can see my face just 2 seconds before going down on the floor was like that. And then just went. So I was like,
I can imagine. And I won't try and do it now myself because I think I could do an injury and the carpet isn't great here.
Yeah,
but
no,
another thing last week, Des's jacket.
I know, I was
loved
talking
it.
About it. I know.
Can I borrow it?
Yeah, sure.
Where is it?
I think downstairs. I'm just gonna have a little look.
I might have to break into his dressing room.
Oh.
That'd be okay, wouldn't it?
They
won't say anything at all about it, there's no way. And we've seen a few sides to Des. So
yes.
far, we have. We've seen a very serious week
yeah,
one last week.
I think I would say the more aggressive one, that's the tango, passionate one.
Well,
and then we see the like the crazy party time.
And who are we going to see tonight? Can you tell us?
Intimate.
Intimate. It's not even 5 o'clock yet, we're talking about intimacy. This is getting very sensual in the audience here. Really is.
That's never been so close.
Oh, I tell you now.
My boyfriend just there. He's loving it.
Oh, how are you, Kai? Are you well? He's hiding over there in the corner. He's like, don't ask me to come over
red,
here.
Yeah.
Are you not going to say hello?
No.
All right. I've been told
it's
no.
My time.
You will have your time very soon, though, Kai. He's off camera. He's looking great. He really is. How did you get him? Well, obviously, you look great as well, but I think. How did you get.
It was the makeup all.
He's a very good looking chap. He really, really is. So, are you enjoying Dublin?
Yeah, I love
you
it.
You are. Because I remember, because you are obviously a fabulous Italian lady. Mm-hmm. And you enjoy, I imagine, your pasta and your bread and stuff.
But I enjoy the food here as
but
well.
But look at the figure of you. How do you stay so trim?
It's painting class pretty much every day. And the dancing.
Okay.
And the rest.
Because I love the bread. And
I love
the pasta. As we can tell by the 50 chains that are cultivating underneath the neck. Any tips on how to avoid the bread and the pasta? Because I'm sure the people watching at home would like to know as well. How do you do it?
Don't buy it.
Don't buy it, right? Okay, that is a very good tip. That is the perfect tip. Well, Julia, thank you so much for having us. You look great, and I'm very excited to see tonight.
And
you have your pro dance challenge as well, don't you? Or not challenge, sorry, the group dance.
Yes,
that'll be great as well. And Nasi was lovely. He's always looking Nasi. Julia, thank you so much. Great. Thanks for coming in to us. I will let you go off there. Shimmy away. Twirl away. She's fabulous. Quick reminder, of course, of our competition. If you would like to win a pair of tickets to Dancing with the Stars, simply comment below with who you would like to bring. It's very, very simple. And we will announce the winner at the end of the show. Now, next up, it is time for a very leggy lady, a very lovely lady, the fabulous, the stunning Thalia Heffernan is here. And by God, what have you brought me? How did you know I needed one?
I know.
My God. I know it's been a while.
Sit
yourself down there.
How are you?
I'm wondering, what movie could you possibly be doing this week?
I don't know. Have I not dropped any hints whatsoever?
Not at all. Never we wouldn't. Never.
And
get your Facebook comments and questions coming in, because we want to know everything we do.
Interesting.
Oh, it's very interesting. Throw the banana
over
there. Sorry,
I got fed up. It was
too much
attention.
Get rid of that. Exactly. So, welcome to Best Foot Forward.
Thanks for having me.
You look great. How are you enjoying everything so far?
Oh, I love it. It's the best thing I've ever done.
Really?
Oh, I'm having so much fun. I absolutely adore it. Yeah, I don't want it to end. So bad for me.
There you go. Vote, yes.
Log one, done.
Now, you to be, I have to say, legging it around during the week. I know everyone is, of course, very busy, but you seem to literally be flying.
Yeah,
anywhere.
Flying around the world. Yeah, it's pretty mad. I don't know how I'm standing still.
And yet you still show up looking unreal. And I think that there's something to it. I think it's all lies. I want to know, is it 15 pairs of Spanx you're wearing?
100.
That is not, yeah. 100.
I got the 100 Denier ones.
There's little yolk in the back. If I pop out,
mic.
Everything will burst out. I might go for the 15 pairs of Spanx myself. What do you think?
Well, I'll give you a lend of mine for a go. And see
okay, I'll try my best. Yeah. I will. And of course you are as well, I like to say, a working mother. To a lovely dog.
I am.
Len, tell us about Len.
My little Len. I miss him. It's tough, obviously, because I'm working so much and then I've got rehearsals nearly every day and then I'm out here all weekend. So I literally have him going to my mum's house, my cousin's house, to pet like dog sitters. But he is the absolute love of my life. I rescued him a month and a half ago, maybe 2 months ago. And he's amazing.
Ah, he's brilliant.
Aww. I think you guys have a photo.
Sure, look, he's fantastic.
He is amazing.
I see we have a few Facebook questions coming in, so do keep them coming in. But also, people are obviously getting to know you more every week, seeing different side of your personality. And you've been, I suppose, quite sensual so far.
Oh, I'm channeling my sensual side today, evidently.
It's so sensual tonight. Are we going to see a different side tonight? I'm guessing costume alone, yes.
Well, I just walked in with a giant banana. Hi, James.
That's something a little bit different.
I'm really excited for this dance because it is very different to what I've done so far. I really get to show my own personality. Even my VT, 90% of it I'm laughing in.
So you can only imagine.
Yeah,
and you have a lovely laugh, Thalia. You too.
Stuff.
Now, I have a question coming here. Who is your all-time hero?
Good question.
That is a good question.
Who is my all-time hero? I'm going to have to say my dad. Proper daddy's girl. He's amazing. He's in TV and stuff. So since I was a kid, I've kind of grown up around cameras and stuff, thanks to him.
And that's how you
somewhat
got the gig.
More comfortable.
That's how you got it.
That's exactly it.
It's all nepotism. I'm going to mess with you. Of course, absolutely. Now, obviously it's movie week.
It is.
So I'm wondering, I'm going to ask everyone, who, you know, if they were to make a movie of your life, Thalia Heffernan, A Day in the Life. You have to make that face as well.
Okay.
Who would you get to play you? What actress or actor?
Fran.
My
obviously.
Mother. Yes.
She
would
brilliant.
Pull it off. No bother. Yeah. Okay, so while we're on it, who would you get to play Theresa Mannion?
Ooh.
Samuel Jackson.
Samuel Jackson?
Like a Meryl Streep character.
Yes.
She'd kind of get into it pretty well.
She could pull it off very well.
The old Weather Report.
Or maybe Dolly Parton.
Dolly Parton, yeah.
It could be fantastic, totally. Mm. And what about maybe Des Cahill?
Ooh, Des Cahill.
Batman.
Huh? Batman. That
Which
could
one?
Work. Oh, the cape!
The case.
Yes, absolutely.
Oh, yeah,
okay, we have another question here.
I'll take that.
Who would you like to see win?
I'd like to see everyone win. Do you know that?
For Jesus' sake, Thalia.
But I know it's not going to happen, so.
For God's sake.
I reckon I'd like
come on,
to see
you need to
win.
Because he's in here now.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
I know, Aiden's abs, really. That's it. I know
Aiden's
abs,
I think
I could do
it. Yes,
well.
Aiden, you look great. And of course, I want to know, so, you know, say you're waiting to hear and you don't get through. What's the face?
We don't want to know, obviously, very soon.
But
you
want to look like, you know.
You'd think that I'd be poised
yes.
when you stood up there.
Absolutely not. I can't even keep my mouth shut because I'm shaking so much.
Oh.
It's like I try and smile and I'm like, no, that's not going to happen. So I'm just going to stand here and pretend that I'm really happy.
Yeah. But you know what? Look, it's not a bother to you. Not a bother at all.
Actually, look.
Thalia, thank you for coming in.
Thank you. You are for having me.
Thank you for the banana.
Oh, you're very welcome. I'm actually going to bring that back downstairs.
But do you want it back? Yeah, we'll get the banana back.
Thank you.
Do you know what? There it is, Thalia. You take that big L banana. Oh, good woman yourself.
See you later.
Come here. And when you're done with the banana, leave it in here and close the door after you. All right, that's what I like. Thank you very much. We'll leave the banana there. We may as well. So, of course, it's movie week this week. And I was wanting to get some tips on from a lady who was, you know, very much big on the small screen about how to be a diva on the big screen. And let's just say things got very intense between Fidelma and Bridie. Let's take a look.
Tell me about it.
You know yourself, but of course you have a lot of experience with divas, and in your career you would have done a few stage slaps, I'm guessing.
Just a few, yeah.
Well, would you mind teaching me how to do the perfect stage slap?
Right, okay, so I'm going to slap you.
Yes.
So what I do is I'm going to slap you on your right hand side and your face is going to go to the left.
Uh-huh.
Now, instead of doing this,
okay,
what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put my hand in, go like this, and take it back out, and you actually do,
okay,
and then we put the clap in afterwards.
We should put it to the test, and I think I'm ready if you are for the latest installment of Your Wands Rock.
Fidelma.
Bridie.
Tell you, you've some neck coming in here. Fur coat, no knickers.
Well, I might have some neck, Bridie, but at least I haven't three chins. And a fella who I can't stop looking at other ones.
Now you listen to me and you hear me good. Ryan is mine and I'm getting the rock off him. Do you hear me?
Let me tell you something, Bridie. Ryan wants a real woman and I am all woman. Yeah?
The bleeding stadia. A runny on you and the arse like the back of a bus.
I might have some questionable fluff on me upper lip, Bridie. But at least my curtains match the carpet. Bottle blonde, is it?
You tart!
Well, you can slap me all you want, Bridie. But I'm having Ryan's baby.
So am I.
There I was. Absolutely stunning as Fidelma. Wasn't that good?
Yeah.
Ah, sure, look.
Ifta's
on the way.
Oscar.
Cut out the Iftas, get the Oscar. So, please keep the questions coming in because I do believe there could be a lot for our final guest today. He is a GAA altar. He is royalty from the kingdom himself, Aidan O'Mahony.
Yeah.
Aidan, welcome to Best Foot Forward. Perch yourself up there. Like, get a bit intimate with me. Well, welcome. You look great. Who did you have the fight with? I'm wondering.
My dance partner, it was a tough week. My steps weren't going too well, so
okay.
I saw a different side.
The claws were out from Valeria. I was going to say Theresa Mannion, because she's lethal. She's lethal. Don't get yourself in an alley with her. Lethal she is. How are you enjoying the whole experience so far, Aidan?
It's been a roller coaster ride. It's kind of nerve wracking. You know, every week you kind of think the next week is upon me now.
Yeah.
It'll be a lot easier until the live show comes, and then you're like, the butterflies sink in again, and then the crowd, and there's
great.
A big roar.
So,
yeah. See, everyone here is saying you're great. All three of them. He's great, isn't he? He really is. And has the GAA helped on the dance floor with like coordination, all that kind of stuff?
I think it's probably doing the opposite, really.
All right.
I think I'm very, very, very rigid. My feet, I think I've got a lot slower now with the age gap kind of going upwards. But no,
I
it's
go
kind
way
of,
out of that with the age gap.
Like everyone says, it's competitive. You'll be very competitive. I was there, like, it's just hard being competitive when you're trying to get your steps on the floor. But it is really enjoyable. It's actually fantastic out there with a professional dancer and learning a new dance. And then, and the big thing every week is you try to do them proud. And
of course. Yeah, it's the pressure on her as well, and on yourself, of course. And now, I think what people really want to know is, we like the hard-hitting journalism here on Best Foot Forward. Aidan, how long does it take you to paint on the abs? Because they're not real.
Show us the abs!
I just, out of curiosity, how long does it take to... What was that there? Will we just...
Oh,
sure. I'm just fine. Are we all sweating? Someone's collapsed.
My mother locked her doors tonight. My mother's going to change the locks in my doors. I'd say when all these, I told her I was going to wear a three-piece suit like yourself.
But you see, I would get my abs out. But the thing is that they haven't seen them since the 70s. They don't exist anymore at all. They don't.
Not at all.
We have a few questions coming in here. Oh, Aidan, growing up, what was your favourite movie? It was, of course, Movie Week.
I think it was something like the Wizard of Oz, I'd say, or something like that now. Something...
a classic.
The countryside, yeah. Be a
absolutely, an absolute classic. And so we're talking about the abs, everything like that. I'm trying to get myself fit. I do. Best fit for it. I'm wondering, any good exercises that would involve sitting down? You know, not moving. I'm wondering, could I clench to get your...
You could sit in the medicine ball. Move.
Right. Is there anything we could do here now? So can you clench up and down or anything?
Put your legs up like that.
Right. Jesus, here we go. Yeah, and what am I doing?
So just lift your legs up and down like that.
Oh, gosh. Can I... Oh, gosh.
You can't hold your hands.
I hold yours. Oh, jeez.
Straighten your legs.
I'm actually trembling.
Straighten your legs. I'll have to get it straightened.
Oh, James. I'm dead.
You're putting me to shame.
That's not real life. That's a dream world. I don't believe it. Oh, what do your old teammates think of you on the show? Of course.
I think they're very supportive. I think
there's loads of support for you online.
The costumes, there I think, is a big issue now, because obviously they probably say every week, oh yeah, he's picking out his costume again. Look, the shop is ripped open.
It's all on purpose.
Which would never be my character in the past. It's all good. All good. Very supportive.
And there's great, great support online. Mm-hmm. Everything, the Twitter and everything, just be hopping. Up the kingdom, exactly, yes. Another question here. Who is your favourite hurling/football player?
I suppose football player would have to be one of my own. Call him the Gooch Cooper.
Okay.
Hey. That's fair
enough. I'm going to pretend I know who that is. Call him, you're fantastic. Is he single?
I'm not sure. I can't answer that. I have one answer either in case it's
not. We won't commit to anything like that. And of course, we have to say, Aidan, congrats on an amazing career.
Thank you.
You did announce that you're retiring this week.
During the week.
But I mean, all your accolades, 2 All-Stars, 5 All-Irelands?
5 All-Irelands, yeah.
You're like, yeah, 5. Not that I'm counting. Seriously, amazing. Congratulations. But of course, now that you know that part has stopped for a while, you know, I think that you have a little bit of free time in your hands.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you might. Obviously, you're still dancing away. So we were thinking here on Best of Forward, perhaps there could be some new career paths for you. So I have some examples for you now. Here are some I made earlier. So, you know, I think you could give Dr. Ava a run for her money.
Yeah.
I really do. I think you're great with the fitness. So if you would like to get fit, lose the gut, why not try Aidan's Faden? There you are.
You. That's absolutely fantastic.
Isn't it lovely?
Fantastic. Yeah, that's what I eat every day.
I think you look great. Oh, absolutely.
Rabbit food.
And the hat is great, isn't it?
And the hat is fantastic.
It is.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm currently transfixed by what's happening going on here, Aidan. Right? I have to put myself off there when you're messing. Then we also have, you know, I do believe you are a man of thought and of passion and of politics.
Quite, yes.
So I'm wondering, could you host a current affairs show called Aidan Waden? Couldn't you?
Yeah.
Don't you look great
that
there now?
That would be absolutely fantastic. Yeah. This is great promoting.
I think it's good, isn't it? I think it could really work. And we also have here, you know, maybe you could just set up an old doctor's business, set up a practice, O'Mahony Anatomy.
Yay!
I think we have it.
And my mom would be delighted because actually covered up here and head to toe.
You are! Isn't it a good old photo
like
shot?
Time, so if my mom is watching, look.
It is!
Yeah.
And of course, I met your lovely wife last week.
Yeah.
She's a, what's her name again?
Denise.
How are you, Denise? How are you, hon? She's great and she is just loving it, is she?
She's very supportive and yeah, she loves it every week. You'd have to.
You'd have
the,
to.
I suppose with the tenor, no choice. The 10 or 11 dance, but even watching the pro dances when they perform every night and watching them here, it's amazing.
Yeah,
I could actually sit down and myself in the audience and just watch them dance. Like, so it's a great show, very professional, and yourselves and everyone else, the production is just fantastic.
Sure, we're crying here. Come here, can you give me any sneak peek or hint about tonight's performance?
So tonight's performance...
A very serious one, I'm guessing.
Yes, absolutely. I think the last two, I was smiling my performances, and I don't think Brian the judge was too happy with me,
okay.
So I'm hoping he might be nice to me tonight.
Is Brian the one that you're trying to please? Is he... We're trying to please the train,
but I think he's a tough judge. Yeah.
Okay.
So tonight I'm kind of taking myself back to the football field and maybe show more of an aggressive side.
Okay. I like that. Now, bring the bit of aggression. And we have another question here. Oh, this is a very good one now, Aidan. Do you think you could win it?
Yes!
I have a lot of work to do if I could, but who knows? I'm enjoying it, so it's great being part of it.
Of course, that's the main thing. Well, Aidan, oh, and before you go, I do have to ask you one thing. I've been saving these all year. Actually, about a month. Aidan, I'm going to be very... Please. Can we all have a moment of hush, please? Aidan. Shh. Aidan, would you sign me balls? Please.
I've no, but James, anything for you.
And look, I've the marker and all.
I thought you were going to give me a glitter ball.
Oh, that's for later. That's for later on. We couldn't show that.
Shall I say to James, is it?
Yeah, two. Yeah, lovely. I'm getting the full lash here now.
Yeah. BS, BW. You know him. As you can see, all footballers, we scribble our names. Did you know, when am I getting this, James? I put?
Oh, because that's lovely. That's a lovely finish there now. And I went with the Navy. I'm delighted.
My wife always gives out to me about the scrawling, we call it.
That's lovely. And I can't believe it. Aidan O'Mahony has not only felt me balls, but she signed them as well. It was a fantastic day for it. Aidan, you are a gentleman. Thank you very much.
Pleasure.
In all seriousness, though, you're great. And you're nailing it. You are. Every week. And there's lots of support for you there. So, Aidan, thank you. We will let you go.
Thank you very much.
Thanks so much. And best of luck tonight. Not a bother to you. Well done, Aidan. So... what a show it was. I do believe we have our competition winners here. So our ticket winner one, is Sarah Hardy. And her title was, her caption was, The Lion, The Waltz, and The Wardrobe. Yay! Ah, isn't it fantastic? It really, really is. And I think that we will announce our second winner in the comments. So don't worry, we will indeed. And of course, just a reminder, if you like movies, if you like glitter, and if you like glamour, then tonight's Dancing with the Stars is the show for you. It has everything. I've seen the performances, I've seen the dress rehearsal, I've seen the costumes, I've seen Aidan's abs! Yo! Hello! It is going to be an absolute whopper of a show, so be sure to tune in, 6:30 or T1, and we will see you here next week again. Bye!